Okay, y'all, it's lunchtime. We're gonna make some little brisket, mini brisket roll things. We have this Cheesecake Factory brown bread rolls. We got this brisket from Ingles. It's already cooked. What does it say the best way to heat this up is? Microwave? Nah. I'm gonna cook it in a skillet on the oven is what I'm gonna do. We're just gonna have some brisket sandwiches with barbecue sauce.
I don't eat that stuff.
You don't eat this stuff? What do you eat?
You eat soft baked chocolate chip cookies?
Yeah, and I even know what they're.
Those little soft baked chocolate chip cookies are good, y'all. Tyler brought some home one day that he got. Did you get them from a gas station? I like soft and chewy cookies. Titus likes crispy. Oh, this smells like a barbecue house over here. It really does, Daddy. Come smell it. He's over there fixing himself a kale salad, y'all.
Well, we just want to make sure that this is definitely already cooked.
Yeah, I saw it on the packet. It says fully cooked, yeah. We don't smell it.
We don't want to get dad on this. Oh, yeah, it smells really good.
Yeah. I don't think we'll need the whole pack. I'll wrap the rest of it back up.
Daddy, there's leaf on your salad.
What?
Let me show you, Mama.
What?
That salad's gonna go good with that sandwich right there.
Yeah. I just took a little vacation this week, y'all.
It ain't really a vacation. I gotta go back tomorrow.
He took a few days off this week, y'all.
Yeah.
He took a mini break.
I've been doing what you call working your tail off.
Put the top on that and it should be ready in just about 5 minutes. Good?
Really good.
Is it as good as the brisket from like the barbecue places?
Pretty doggone close. So if you got an Ingles.
Yeah, it was Brookwood Farms. Already threw
Brookwood
the box away.
Brookwood Farms. It's back there near the meat department. Get that. You'll enjoy that.
Welcome to Dahlonega, Georgia. I never knew all these little shops were around here. We're about to go into the general store, maybe a few of the other ones, and just look around. Lye soup. This one's made with lemons. This one with cinnamon and oatmeal.
I'll get Mrs. Grimesdale from.
It's a little animal pencil sharpener.
This is the guy that makes my knives.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, Lone Wolf. Yeah.
Yeah. He makes knives for me. So I knew that was his style right there.
Some books in here. Dahlonega, Georgia, site of America's first major gold rush.
Boy, I'd like to been in on that, dude.
Mm-hmm. Recipes and menus for a 2,000-mile hike. Oh, this is for if you do the Appalachian Trail from Georgia to Maine. It's recipes you can do.
Okay, because I'm going to need it.
Yeah. There's the guide to it. Guide to the trail. Has anybody out there ever walked that trail? Talking Rock?
All right. Right there, get you up the trail quick. Got 900 miles to go.
Oh, these are puzzles right here.
Oh, I do that puzzle every day.
Oh, look at these bows. I've seen the slingshots a lot, but I've never seen a bow and arrow like that. Have you?
Mm-mm. Uh-huh.
Those are cute. Ginormous crocodile. Raccoon hats. Davy. Oh, look at this little shirt. That is adorable. Hide and seek world champion. Oh, that one's cute too. They have some cute shirts. Bob, Dorothy, splat griddle game. Oh, that cow is cute. How much are you, little cow? $14.95. Not bad. Candles here. Cranberry cider, crackling birch, toasted peppermint, lemon blueberry pound cake, grandpa's pipe. That's a new one. Cinnamon sticks.
I can smell them. You always flip them over.
Right, to see how much they cost. There it is. Oh, $25. What are these? Egg cozies. Bear claw back scratchers. Oh, look. Here's a little bottle opener. Yeah.
If they had one that wasn't.
Or had a moon, so he could be having something to howl at. If they had a bear one or something, yeah. I mean, not that there's anything wrong with a wolf.
This,
I mean,
this one's okay, but yeah, this one's actually.
Exactly.
Oh, it's a different color.
Is it?
No, it's just weird.
You can get coffee over here. It's the Honor System, 5 cents a cup. Oh, look, salted caramel coffee spoons. Bigfoot brew. Lots of relish over here. Pepper relish. They have chow chow, Georgia peach chutney, green tomato relish, artichoke relish, Vidalia onion relish, garlic dill pickle relish, chocolate covered bacon. Yeah. Did you find one?
Found this right here.
Things to do with grits. 101 things to do with grits. Aunt Bee's Mayberry cookbook. I got that one. The Mountain Baker. Bathroom break. Restroom on side of building.
Okay.
Out the door to the right.
Oh, well, there you go.
Oh.
I'm gonna use that one.
Yeah. Porta potty. It's the outhouse.
I'm gonna use it. You ain't got to. I'll stop somewhere else.
It's fine.
We're gonna do a candid camera trick on him, y'all. I'm gonna hide right here.
Your own candy camera. But whenever you got to the door.
I seen that old boy coming through the door of that doggone outhouse. And I was like, okay, I got to get out of his way. His tummy's hurt. Listen, up here in these mountains, everybody, some of y'all live in the city.
Oh, this is little Joe, by the way.
Yeah, that's little Joe. Really. You out here in these mountains running around these general stores, you just got to understand, you got to be a different kind of tough. You gotta be rugged. You gotta get in there and go. I mean, sometimes they'll say bathroom around the building and they won't be nothing but the woods, and that's what we're talking about.
Right, that's what they're talking about.
You get out there in them
joking.
Woods.
He's not joking.
Get out there in them woods and go.
See, candid cameras done got to me. I want to do a lot of pranks on y'all.
There we go, everybody. Now y'all see where this
I thought he was doing one to me yesterday morning. Because I walked in and he had already made the coffee and he had already made the bed And I walked in there and he had the camera set up and I was like, okay, he's doing some kind of candid camera thing. I was looking around trying to figure out what was fixing to happen.
It was just sincere from my heart.
Right.
But what she did to me long ago, tricking me like she had been abducted, that, my friend, was not from her heart. I make coffee in the morning sincere, and all you want to do is act like they've been aliens abducting my wife, and I have to call and tell the police department. Yes, I was in the outhouse. I came out and the son of a gun stuck my wife. Get me a rocket over here. I got to go after her. Never mind. There's a guy coming right here who's been eating beans. I can tell his stomach's hurting. I'm going to sit on top of this thing. He's got enough gas going to lift this joker. I'm going after him.
Take y'all over here and show you this view over here outside of this little store here. It's really pretty.
American Cowboy Store.
Trying to decide where we're gonna eat at tonight. We're on a date, shopping for our kids.
Right.
Boy, I tell you, now you know you're doing it. You're doing the real deal in life whenever you're on a date, shopping for your kids. We're gonna go to Longhorn tonight. How about that, baby?
Yeah, that's fine. Mm-hmm.
The benefits of your kids growing up is from time to time, not all the time, but from time to time, you can go on a date and they don't mind watching. Now, Jacob went bowling, but Tyler, he didn't mind watching the little ones tonight, so we can go on a little date. So
mm-hmm. Jake's going to join me. The bowling league. I'm just kidding.
He didn't charge me but $100 to watch.
Oh, yeah.